Sports reporters are raising concerns about a growing shortage of terms to describe the outcome of Toronto Maple Leafs games. Already dangerously overused are crushed, trounced, punished, flattened, demolished, and spanked. In danger of being used up by year end are pounded, pelted, hammered, trampled, whipped, destroyed, and shattered. And on reserve for January are flogged, battered, hosed, dismembered, and slapped silly. Go Leafs.